All right, so day one, Wild West Bass Pro Pro-Am on the Delta. Today's the first day of practice. Super stoked to get out here. Can't wait to go fishing. Looking forward to today. Got a bunch of baits ready to go. I'm just fired up. Can't wait to go try to start putting the pieces of the puzzle together. The mosquitoes are crazy thick out here. Once again, this video is presented by GCI Outdoors. They're sponsoring my event, so big shout out and thank you to them. Go check out their stuff, gcioutdoor.com. I just want to go fishing. I hope I can get some bites. We're going to try to put the pieces of the puzzle together. Waiting for my practice partner Cameron to show up, park in the truck. But we're going fishing, ready to go. Let's go catch them. Smile, you're on camera.
You like that one up?
Oh, Delta Giant. Delta Giant.
Oh no. Dude, is that a bluegill?
That's what we come to the Delta for. Delta, baby. Oh, another Delta Giant.
Stud. Dude, this guy's on fire over here.
This is all I'm doing, whole tournament, right here. Striper. Got one. Got him, little guy. Little guy. Little fat one. Look at that pot belly. Look at that thing. Look at that thing.
Dude, that thing is bigger around than it is.
Oh, there's one. That's a little better one. There's one. There's one. That's a better one. Better fish. That's the kind we're after.
A 3-pounder.
It's not bad. I'd take that. Got one. Got one.
Pounder? Four? 3, 2 3/4. It's a good one.
Oh! It just wrecked this crankbait, dude. I got another, I got a striper too. Striper, baby!
There's one.
On the speed worm?
Yep.
Dude!
It's a good one, dude.
Is it?
Yeah.
You need a net, bro?
Good one.
Oh, dude, that is a good one. Don't boat flip him. Oh, don't boat flip him. That's a 5-pounder, bro. On the speed worm. What do you say? Ah, 4 3/4 for sure.
Look at that shit, dude.
Fuck yeah, bro. Weigh him.
I don't have a scale. I'll take that guy. Look at that.
Yeah, huh? Just swimming it slow.
Well, midday update is the bite slowed big time. Caught some fish in the morning, caught a few good fish in the morning as well, but you know, it's been tough ever since the tide topped out and started going back down. There's like no wind out here. It's pretty hot too, but I definitely need to figure out what to do in these conditions because this is pretty much what it's going to be like. Pretty much each day of the tournament is, you know, incoming high tide in the morning, and then it's just going to start dropping out throughout the day. So we definitely got to buckle down and figure out how to catch some fish in the afternoon.
Nice. Finally, on the rock.
Look at that fat guy, dude.
He's fat. Show that one to the camera, please.
I'm getting wrecked by a little one. There's one.
Oh, dude. Shit.
There's a fish. There's a fish.
On the finny?
No, regular one.
He has a hook choke.
You're good. Hold on though. All right, well that does it for today. Just got off the water, driving back to the trailer, then gonna go grab some dinner, put some gas in the boat. Overall, pretty tough day. Didn't catch them as good as I would have liked. Caught some of the right ones, just not enough quantity, but that's why we got another day of practice to try to figure it out. Hopefully I can get some more quality bites and more numbers as well. We'll see. Well, I just got back to the trailer. Day one of practice is over, and one thing I learned today is the bugs are insane at this place. I've got mosquito bites all over the place, and they're like gigantic welts. They're not like the little ones, and they itch like crazy, and it like takes everything out of me to just try not to scratch them, and I usually just scratch. It's just crazy how many mosquitoes there are, and they will bite you in a heartbeat. But let's get to the fishing. Today was a little tougher than expected, which seems to be the norm when it comes to tournament fishing. I had a small limit today of fish. Hopefully the pattern that I found this morning with the crankbait and stuff like that is gonna be good
during the tournament, because I'm going to be relying on that a lot, I think, because I struggled real bad when the tide went down, and the tide's pretty much going down all tournament long. We have a morning high tide, and then it just drops out pretty far, and I had a hard time getting bit when that tide dropped out, so I'm going to be relying on that morning high tide. I think tomorrow I'm going to head south. Haven't quite decided. I was kind of northeast today. I hit a couple of dead-end sloughs and saw some fish on beds, but it kind of takes a lot to get there, so I got to decide if it's worth it. I didn't see a ton of fish on beds down there, but I did see one real good one, so it might be worth making the trip down there. I caught another one on a Senko down there as well, so we'll see. That'll be a game-time decision, but saw some bedfish, but not as many as I would have liked. Thanks again, GCI Outdoors, for sponsoring this event. Go check them out, gcioutdoor.com. I hope you liked this video. If you did, please like it, please share, please comment, and subscribe to my channel, and hit that bell for notifications. Thanks again for watching. More videos to come.